Oh my lord, hello everyone, it is Deltra, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Tyr Ring Saga. So on the last part, we basically charged headfirst into Zemselian territory with Runin Boy here, and I think we are actually going to continue along our little conquest. Now the reason for that is that there's sort of a pattern I've been noticing with this game, so Holmes, while definitely the more interesting of the two lords, I love this guy so much. I have to say, Runin definitely has a penchant for getting the more story-heavy elements thrown at him, I suppose. Not that Holmes has nothing, but realistically, most of the action has been happening with Runin, insofar as the story, so I think we're going to continue along with that, at least for this one. Not only that, apparently Christ gets his little one-on-one duel in this next chapter, and I want to see what that's going to be all about. I know it's probably going to bust my balls, but we're going to do it anyways. So, one other thing is that there were no healing stabs in this city here, so that kind of really sucks, I'm not gonna lie. Do you think that maybe you spread those things a little bit too thinly, game? Jesus, I can't remember the last time I've actually had an opportunity to buy those, but it's been biting me in the ass. So we're gonna be rolling with physics stabs for the most part, so that's fun. Chapter 25, Sandstorm, even better. I'll write a desert chapter, that's just what I want to see. Oh god. Oh god, this is awful. Is that goddamn... It is, isn't it? You son of a bitch. I knew it. This suspicious guy. Can I finally recruit his ass? Because I'm sick of him. I'm honestly tired of him. I'm tired of his bullshit. What else is going on? I don't see the mini-boss, but I assume it's probably one of those wyverns, right? Oh, God. Oh, God. They put arbalests on towers, did they? Oh. That's a bummer. Where's my Delphi shield when I need it? Jeez. This one's gonna be fun. This one's gonna be fun. This looks awful. But what's my motivation here? Why would I enter the death zone? Ooh, there are actually... No, these are just houses. Who the hell built a house in the middle of a desert? What's wrong with you people? That makes no sense. So, what I'm wondering here is why I would ever enter this death zone. Honestly, why would I ever do that? What's my motivation? I guess it'll become apparent. Let's see. Ponies kind of... Yeah, not the best. Only Zeig can move through the desert. But God forbid Raphael be able to do that. I guess that's why they gave you Raphael, right? Because they knew they were going to dick you with Zeig, so they gave you sort of a replacement, but not really. So we definitely want mages on deck for this one. Vega gets penalized by 2 movement. Raffin is a flyer. Kate, maybe not the best choice. Maybe not the best choice. I actually don't have too many people. Well, Raquel, I suppose. Although, then there's that whole thing where she's not going to want to kill anything. So that kind of sucks. Christ, I gave him a silver lance because he's going to need it. God only knows. Neron, what are you doing with this slim lance? You don't need that anymore. We are halfway through the game, at least. I hope. I mean, jeez. This would be a long-ass game, if not. Nope. Give him the silver lance. I'm glad we can just buy those, though. They're very powerful. Very, very powerful. And Christ can actually use them, so that's nice. Rochelle, I do have some... Not necessarily throwaway weaponry, but I can give him the Elfire and the Bulganon. I don't think Linda can use it. Or not Linda. Oh my god, I didn't even mean to say that. I don't think that Mariel can use the Bulganon, can she? No. Yep, the Linda stand-in does what Linda stand-ins do, though, as we got to see there, and that's pretty fun. Alright, so I think I'm going to roll with something like this. Might rearrange myself a little bit. Oh, by the way, Raphael can use the Arbalest, which is friggin' awesome. I didn't mean to have it in this group, but I'll get some use out of it. Yeah, don't you worry. Go ahead and save on up. To battle, friends! Let's go! Look at these fortifications! I'm amazed that the Empire constructed such massive walls in such a short time. What a bother! I'd hope that we could take both forts at once, but I doubt that'll be possible now. We can fight our way to the northern fort through the walls, or trudge through the desert and take the southern one. The choice is yours, my Lord Runin. We'll have to consider our options carefully. Whichever path we choose, it's going to be troublesome either way. You said it, boy. I still don't see why I would go through the north at all. Unless it's like, ooh, maybe it's a case where I have to seize two forts, perhaps? Welcome back, Captain Simon. What were Sir Zepp's orders? Ridiculous, that's what. He's been itching to see combat for such a long time, he refuses to do anything short of charging the enemy head on. Ooh. That fool is sprinting into his own death. I'm glad they told me their strategy, jeez. Better let him do what he wants, I guess. We're on cleanup duty after he and the enemy tire each other out then? Yeah, business as usual. Say, Thomas, where's your little brother? I didn't see him coming in... Oh, Mark. He's taken that girl we found at the village. Said he wanted to keep her from getting caught up in the battle. The girl we found in the desert? She was still unconscious when I left. What's her story? She's a cleric named Latena. Oh geez, how did she make her way all... That must have been a bitch. The girl can't see. Unreal. So I'm just picturing her just wandering around aimlessly. Oh, I guess I'm in a desert now. Huh. How about that? She's blind too. Wouldn't tell us why she was out in the desert, but seemed to be traveling alone. It's a miracle she got off with only a mild case of heatstroke. Mark's totally fallen for her, by the way. He's been watching over her nonstop since we found her. Really? That's why I have to kill... I probably have to kill Mark with Christ, right? Dude, that's lame. That's lame, Christ. What the hell is wrong with you? Dude rescues your girl, brings her to a village, takes care of her, and this is how you repay him. My dude. Putting that stuff on a pedestal. You can't be doing that. That's why he's so keen to get her out of here before the fighting starts. Unreal. So Christ is lame to the very end. That's just great. That's amazing. I don't even feel good about doing this quest. This is one of those things where it's like, why am I helping you out, man? Why am I helping you, Christ? You seem to be the bad guy here. Look at this. Please take good care of her. I care about her so much, and I'm the only one who's actually done a goddamn thing to help her. Unlike Christ, fucking stalker. This should be enough to cover her room and board for a while.
Yes, that'll be plenty. I'll look after her best I can.
Lieutenant, I have to go now. I've only known you for a short time, but I was glad I was able to meet you.
Thank you, Sir Mark. You are very kind.
We might not see each other ever again, but I hope you live a life of happiness. I'm sure that Christ is looking for you. Believe in the one you love.
I will. Take care, Sir Mark. God, are you this stupid? Are you this stupid? This dude is at least twice as good.
I don't even have to look at his stats, and I already know that. So Narcus found his way to a desert again. Fantastic.
I hate deserts. They just go on forever. How do I keep ending up in these places? I can't even tell left from right anymore.
Get your toaches on down to the desert, my boy. There's tons of treasure to be had.
What a load of bull.
I'm gonna shrivel up like a raisin before I find anything out here. Ugh, someone out here has to have some water.
I feel as though...
There's treasure on this map, huh?
Ugh, that's bad. I'm probably not gonna be able to find it. Hold on one mic. Alright, so I have returned after completing my required reading, and it looks like there are indeed several items strewn about this map here for us to collect. God forbid any of them be easy. No, they're all on one single tile.
And as you guys so graciously pointed out, we have one available thief. Presumably I talked to Narcus,
and then he gets going with that. Now, what I'm really concerned with is, if I transform him, will I be able to get the treasure? Let's find out today. Now, this wouldn't ordinarily be kind of... excuse me. Man, oh man, my throat's just never gonna work with me. This would be kind of scary, but fortunately my army is 3-part mages, 2-part flyers, and 3-part bow users, so... You know, there's that. Let's go ahead and dismount Mel. Actually, it doesn't make any difference. She would have had to proc 2 points of movement for that to make a difference. Unfortunate. So I'm still kind of racking my brain here as to why I would ever proceed through this valley of death here. I'm sure that would become apparent eventually. Oh, actually, okay, I see. I could bust through the gates, but like... But why? I have to go down here for Narcus anyways, right? Yeah, I didn't notice those gates at first, but I'm still not going to do that. That seems like a much worse idea, all things considered. Although it is a lot slower, I'm gonna have to fuck about a bit anyways just to get all the items, so it doesn't really affect anything here. Turn count is not the name of the game today. What is this, Fire Emblem 6? Jeez. I don't know why I pushed myself so hard in that game. It's making everything a lot worse. I should just slow down and grind when I'm playing that, but like, no. Yeah, that's not really a good answer.
Damn it, my feet are going numb. Guess I won't be going much further. In here, I'd swore by myself I'd never get caught out in the desert again. Jeez, how often does this happen? This is like a weekly thing for me, I think. Come on, Narcus, jeez.
Ooh, actually, I do know
thanks to a very conveniently shown map, I guess. Thanks to a very convenient map that you guys have provided. I do know that this is a secret shop down here. I would have figured that out this time because I didn't figure it out the last two times, and I made sure that I would recognize the fact that a house that gives you nothing, probably a secret shop. But I'm gonna go see what's in there anyways. Oh god. Oh god, Christ. Right, because he only has... Oh my god. Right, I forgot he didn't get 8 movement on promoting because he's just that bad. He's just that bad. That's wild. Oh, that's no good. This is gonna be no fun at all. We're really doing this, huh? Okay, if you say so. If you say so, game. Alright, so these guys maybe move. I hope they move. Because if they don't move, I'm in for a bad time. Let me guess, Mark is the badass one? Not really. No. That would be Simon here, I assume. He's level 21. Honestly, I don't really want to deal with any of them. Fortunately, Mark is sort of a weak link. Not really, not really, but he's probably one of the worst. At this point, I kind of want to just murder these guys, because, like... I mean, really, right? Here is Zep. Now, apparently, depending on which fort I seize will result in a different map. Not sure I'm going to go about that yet, but I'll think it over. I'll think it over. A shop of secrets. Let's see it. Oh, a customer. Please, come on in. Thank you, little boy. Now, see, this shop right here, this is wholesome right here. Oh, I don't want any of this, though. That's the problem. Also, I'm broke. Did that count as my key? Did that take my key? Probably. No, it doesn't. Oh, sweet, because I didn't buy anything. Amazing. So, Latena was this house, I think? So, I'm going to visit this one. I know it showed, but I honestly forgot. A soldier. Get out! Get out now! This is a sanctuary I made to be safe from all your warmongering. Okay, no, that was Lieutenant's house. Bummer. Luckily, Sasha's not in range. Ugh. Oh well. Ah, unfortunate. Come on, child of Bridget, move it. Move that ass! Let's go! This map is a bummer. This sucks. This really does. This is just terrible. This is awful. It's gonna be even worse if transforming Narcus gets rid of his ability to find items. I mean, really. That would just be icing on the cake, I think. Alright, so Sasha. Visit the house. Gimme goodies!
Welcome to my martial arts school. I can teach you how to fight a rough and uniform or unfirm crowd like Lance's one.
Nah, I guess that's the game's way of telling me she has way too much shit. That's my own fault, though, because I forgot the blue houses equals skill houses. Not to mention I can't even buy it, either way. Although, I'm not gonna lie, like, some sort of desert fighter, or like, desertite, that would be pretty good. That'd be pretty good right about now. And that's just like the game as well, to put it out in the desert map. Thank you, Kaga, thank you. Like, nothing's happening, so... This is gonna be a really long chapter for myself, but for you guys, this is probably gonna be about 5 minutes at the rate this is going. Jeez Louise, why? Why, game? Why are you doing this? Oh, they're not gonna move at all. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to be in range of all of them, aren't I? That's not good. Now this right here, this is map design. Oh yeah, this is map design. I should have just went through the fort. And then came to the south. Although no, it wouldn't help because I have to get Narcus regardless. Oh my Lanta. And then how is Christ even gonna deal damage? Really, he can use spears unmounted. Interesting. Oh, thank God, a road tile. Oh, jeez, never have I been so happy in my entire life. I can move 3 tiles, even 4 tiles. Crazy. Wild. some sort of glitch. And Christ is where? Nowhere near the goddamn action. Ugh!
Okay, at this point I'm going to save Stav because I want to see something with Nargis. I want to see if I transform him, if he can still get the items. Because if he can, then I'm going to transform him into a flyer. I assume he joins me. He better join me. What happened to my money, asshole? You got my money, huh? Where's my money? Where's my money? Nargis, where the fuck is my money? What happened to you? And why are you here of all places? Oh, thank you, dear Utona. Lord Rudin, I need water, please. Alright, it's going to be about, let's see how much you stole from me. About 3,000 gold, let's say. And then I'll allow you to survive. How about that? Oh, yep. Let's let Eugen have it. Let him have it. Well, 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 you son of a bitch. Isn't this a pleasant surprise? Oh, shit. Isn't life funny, Nargis? This is the second time we found you scrounging around the desert. Well, as you were. Let's be on our way, Lord Rudin. I agree. We've no business with this man.
No, 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 no. Good Sir Eugen, I beg of you. I'll die out here if you don't help me.
If you want a single drop of water, you'll get back what you stole from our coffers in Sinai.
Of course, every last coin. I'll get it all back for you.
And if you ever steal as much as a single grain of rice from us ever again, I'll have your hands cut off and mounted on a plaque. Am I clear, boy?
Yes, sir. I won't do it ever again, Sir Eugen.
If you say so. Here, take it. It's water.
Psych, it's poison. Gotcha, bitch. I'm alive again. I won't forget this, old man. I'm working for you and Lord Rudin from here on out.
You better, Nargis, you son of a bitch. Now go make yourself useful and look for treasure in the sands around here. Lots of merchant caravans pass through this part of the desert, so there's bound to be a good deal of merchandise scattered about by the sandstorms.
You want me to go back out there? Damn it, I thought about my ticket out of this lousy desert.
He did. He actually returned my shit. Which goes to show you how poor I was at the time. Whoops. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna have to wait a turn, I guess, but like... So he transforms into Raven, which is fine. Let's give him a weapon, I guess. I mean, I probably should have... No, I'll do it with Rudin next turn. For now... I want to make sure that these guys are within range of Bridget. Actually, I don't know if I can really do this yet. Probably not. I'm gonna try. It's probably the worst idea of my life. Let's see if it goes down. I already used the save staff, so if I have to revert, it's not a big deal. Assuming they even move, they might not move from this distance. I honestly couldn't tell you. I wish Mel were a mage type. So really, I only have to deal with Mark. Everybody else I can blow away. In theory. No, not the Aura Raid. Is it turn 10 already? It is, wow. Wow. Wild. Okay, game. Are they gonna move? This is it, men. For the glory of Thracia, for the glory of Sophia. Do not break formation. Our strength is greatest when we fight as one. Now we fly. Show the enemy that the day they chose to face the Condor Squad will be their last. Okay. You say so, bud. Who are they all considered bosses, perhaps? And they all have dialogue as well. No. This is just Simon, that's why. The Condor looms overhead because it knows your end is nigh. Prepare yourself. Right back at you, pal. Oh no, 9 damage now. Actually, that really hurt, considering I had the shrub. Okay, so he decided to die. That's not Mark, right? They are all considered bosses. Interesting. You all are just a stepping stone on the Condor Squad's path to glory. Is that right? Well. Okay. I mean, you asked for it, pal. Not one, but two! I'm getting a bit of deja vu here. He seems a lot like Asphil, doesn't he? Except way more of a dick. Skill and luck, okay. Yeah, I think you guys are done.
I think you guys are done.
Let's go! Face the wrath of the Condor Squad! Oh god, he has so much crit. He has so much crit! Holy shit, jeez! Phew! If that were anybody but Vega, I'd be worried. And you're kidding, he's nowhere near Christ. That's bad. Well, let's see what our options are. Oh, god damn it, Christ, why are you this bad? I don't like that they all have spears as well. That's like, it's a bummer. It's definitely a bummer. Well, I may have made a slight mistake in my calculations here. Mariel gets one shot. Fantastic. Amazing. Perfect. Couldn't have asked for a better outcome there. Could drop meteors on their heads, but I don't see where that really helps too much. Probably too heavy to do anything spectacular there. Really, it's up to Marouge. Good god, he has so much hit rate. They support each other, right? That's what's going on. Good god, this game is a... No, it's not. I got ahead of myself, I think. I think I certainly got ahead of myself. Well, I'm gonna blow him away, right? I mean, surely. This guy is terrifying. Honestly and truly. Yep. Alright. Thank god for the save staff. Although it is only Marouge. Alright, fine. Fine, fine, fine. But just this once. Alright, check this out. Because I'm still on this whole have Mariel annihilate the world thing. So you're going to give her the Angel Potion as well as the Miracle Charm. So now she can take a hit. And if she keeps continuously getting hit, she will be able to survive, essentially. Now, we're going to move her, like, here. I think this should be a good spot. No, wait. Almost messed that up. Move in with Leone just a little bit. Now we encircle stab Mariel. Now, this might seem like a misuse of this, but I think this will be good. I think you guys will like this. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to move her here. We're going to use the Angel Potion. Actually, I'll have Raffin do this first. This makes more sense. I'm going to give her another Miracle Charm. I'm going to move here. I'm going to use the Angel Potion. Now she can take a hit. So we have the Starlight equipped. No, we don't. We actually have the Aura Rain equipped. Why does it work like that? Interesting. Well, Marouge can stand behind her. No biggie. Yeah, I wonder why it equips that even though I can't use it. So we're going to do that anyways. Can move Christ here because if I don't, he will not be in range of Mark. Can move Raquel there because she will not only mess them up if they decide to attack her for some reason, but also she's going to be useful to take down Mark without killing him. So there we go. That's phase one. Phase two is hopefully watch the world burn. Or so goes the plan. All right, let's see it. Please let this work. I just want this to work out. All right, phase one. Oh, look at that. You have 35 hit points, and I have 36 magic. Interesting. Why does she have more evasion this time? Was I not in range of Rochelle? Maybe I put her in range of Narcus on accident. I might have. So, the Great Gondor Squad falls here. All to a 15-year-old girl. Luck. Max HP, okay. That codex really coming through, huh? Oh, yeah. This is a little bit scary because... Oh, no, he only has one crit on her. We're good. We're not good if she gets it twice, though. Okay. Raquel, my girl. There's Adept. Talk about unnecessary. I swear, I always get the most unnecessary procs in these games. Okay, so here's the one that's going to probably get a crit. Let's be honest with ourselves. Christ is basically bait. Phew. I mean, he tried. That was cute, Christ. The fuck was that? He said stay in formation. You're gonna make me waste more in circles? You son of a gun. I don't want to waste more in circles.
I don't want to do it, game. Oh, well, this is Leone food, is it not? No, it is not. Oh, geez, I was dead wrong. I was dead wrong. Oh, my. So we have to heal up Kreis. Because he is ass. Like, ass of the highest caliber, mind you. So, let's see what we can do here. I could actually give this skill to Kreis. But then I think he's in range of two guys. No, he wouldn't be. He wouldn't be in range of anybody, actually. I don't know. Maybe that's a thought. Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. Who knows? The Encircle Staff lasts for more than one turn. It lasts for more than one turn! Guys, the Encircle Staff lasts for more than one turn. Uh-oh. Well, I can't do that again, though, because I'll kill Mark. I don't want to kill Mark. I don't want to kill Mark. Definitely not. That's so dumb. The Encircle Staff is just a little bit broken, don't you think? Encircle Staff, whatever. Don't judge me. So, that being the case, that changes things up a little bit. Let's see, I forgot to give... What's his face? Can't even think of his name. I forgot to give Narcus, there we go, an actual spell to use this time, but we'll be alright. Let's see what Rochelle brings to the table with the Bulganone. Vestrum et Monte de Medio Ignis! There it is. And there it is. Volcano's too strong. Too strong. Legend of Dragoon style. Alright, so Thomas goes down. Way better than my Thomas, at least. Honestly, I wasn't expecting Mariel to still have Encircle, so... I guess I could throw her out here and have her equip Fire instead. Because they're no doubt going to attack her, but she has two Miracle Charms, so if everything went wrong, she would still survive. Yeah, I wonder why their hit rates fluctuate so much. It's kind of strange. Ah, please don't kill me. Well, since you asked so nicely... Nah, just kidding, you're dead, dude. Alright, now we should be good to go. We're cooking with gas, let's do it. I guess Narcus can start working towards these treasures. I'm gonna have to look those up one by one. So I am... Looks like four to the right of this house. So right here should be one. But because he's transformed, it doesn't work. Well, that's just cute. That's fantastic. Okay, we're really doing this, huh? We're really doing this. That is a treasure tile. I promise. Alright. I've got to thank Prince Barker for assigning us here. We're finally getting some action. Debatable. Not sure it's the kind you want, bud. So, Mariel sets his ass on fire. That's pretty good chip damage. Anybody will be able to pick him off. Why did he move there? Why are you trolling? Even a seasoned soldier like yourself is no match for a Knight of Sophia. Well, poop. If you say so. There goes the Miracle Charm. And he is well within range of getting murked by Kreis if I remount him. Can we see a physic? No physic. Crazy. Alright, yeah, here we go. Here we go. We pulled this off. Don't ask me how. We just did. So unless I get crit here, which I very easily could. In fact, let's be intelligent. Yeah, let's be smart. I don't want to get murked. The Bogan is the most accurate, so there you go. Get it in, Raquel. Can we see another Adept? It's like I'm psychic. I know this game's tricks by now. I've been around the block one or two times here. Gonna have to wake up a little bit earlier than that to pull one over on old Eltre. For a second, I was afraid mounting would somehow disqualify me. Okay, so I double. So even if I miss... Well, actually, if I miss, I'm gonna get crit. Inevitably. The Sophian Condor Squad. How do you know that? Now that's a name I've heard before. How? Where? When? You seem like a worthy opponent. Alright, come on, dude. I get it, you're the honorable one, but like... No need to put on airs, man. I am Mark. If you are, sir... Christ, a knight of Roselia. On guard, Sir Mark. Christ of Roselia. This guy? This weenie? Come on! You're pretty good. Why did you hold back, Sir Mark? I know you could have done better, so why don't you fight seriously? If I killed you, Sir Christ, I never could have forgiven myself. And believe me, I could have killed you. I could have flayed you alive. I could stick your head on the end of my spear. Throw a fucking barbecue. It would have been a good time. But no. Please take good care of her. She's waiting at the outpost nearby. Latenna. Latenna is here. How? Wait, hold on, Mark. Stay with me. Mark? Mark! Yeah, I mean, why strength, right? Why strength? I mean, he's only hit it once. No, excuse me, he's hit strength twice. Two times in a row, in fact. Wow, Christ, look at you. Wow, man. Big Papa Christ here. Let's give it to Rochelle. With Boganone. This guy has no crit, fortunately for me. I guess it was because of their supports. Which would make sense, I suppose. I really like that animation. It looks really cool when he's charging it up. You know, it's like... I don't know what you want to call it, but like the enchantment just like circles his hand and shit. It's really awesome. Oh, not quite a level. Bummer. Is there a way to untransform Nargis? Yes, there is. Told you it was an item square. So not only do I have to do this, but I also have to move him, like, what, 3 tiles at a time? No, he's actually free through sand. That's right. That's right. That's my fault for forgetting that. Move Runin Boy over there. Alright, so I have my map on screen while I'm playing the game. Let's see if that can't speed things up a little bit. Because now, Christ has to do the walk of shame all the way over to that house. Bomber. Alright, and here we find... No, not imitate. Here we find a secret potion. Okay. Oops, excuse me, Mel. You're right where I need to be, girl. And here we find... a spirit potion. That's actually really kick-ass. Gee, if only there was somebody who was in need of more magic with a map-wide nuke. Huh. Funny that. If I got more of those, this game would be broken in half immediately. And here we find a goddess potion. A little bit less useful. I should probably be distributing these while I have all the time in the world, right? And here we find another Kanto. They really just want to hand these out, huh? Let's send the spirit potion back so that Mariel can use it right now. Like so. Here we go. And now she kicks ass. Actually, she hit level 10, didn't she? She totally did. Oh boy, oh boy. Let's do it. Oh no. I left it with Holmes. Wait, No. I don't think I had three of those. Never mind. I don't think I had three. I hope I didn't have three. Good God, please tell me I get another one soon. Oh, Mariel needs it so bad. Because if she had five movement, then we'd be getting somewhere. Like, literally. I know it was bad. Leave me alone. Oh, don't worry. There's a treasure all the way by that base. I knew that guy would move, but, like, Nargis, he'll be alright. If he gets shot, I'm not really that concerned. He kind of has it coming, you know? Now, the bigger issue would be that... No, actually, we're totally fine. We're totally fine. Crisis averted. Speaking of Christ. Alright. Let's do it. You're looking for Latena? Give me a moment.
Latena?
Sir Kreiss, I thought I'd never find you.
I've been looking for you too, Latena. We're finally back together.
How did you find me? How did you know to come to this house?
A wyvern knight called Mark told me you were here. By the way, how did you get here?
Oh, you know, made my way over the sea, through the mountains, across the coast, through the desert.
No, I mean, like, how did you do that?
Don't worry about that, Kreiss. Don't worry about that.
Wyvern Knight called Mark, told me you were here.
Ah, Sir Mark, how is he doing?
Sir Mark has fallen by my own hand. I'm so sorry, Latena.
No, it's fine. Didn't really like him anyways. Kind of a dick. You're so much better, Kreiss. Please.
Please, Latena, let us return to Verrae. Lady Alette is so worried sick about you.
Don't touch me. Seriously, dude, I didn't come here to be with you. I came here to deliver this restraining order. This has gone on far enough. How could you, Kreiss? How could you kill him?
And she joins, though. Silences all enemy magic for one turn. That's neato. And it hits everybody. Hey, I kind of like that. Comes with Paragon, is that? Yes, it is. Kreiss and Ezekiel. She has hella magic. Wow, she has hella magic, and she is pure light. Okay, she's actually pretty decent, I'm not gonna lie. Does she promote? Probably not. Yeah, clerics don't really seem to promote in this game. I guess there are no bishops. Or at least not playable bishops.
No, seriously though, get away from me.
Alright. And here we find an angelic potion. Wow, they just hand this stuff out for free. Let's send that back as well. Somebody can probably make use of that. Maybe let's give it to Mariel again. You know what would be great?
Nosferatu.
And if there were to be a Nosferatu tome, which there very well could be, it would be light magic. It would be light magic because that's the game. That's the way this game works. Or like Resire or whatever you want to call it. It would be light magic at any rate. So now I'm really tempted to give her another angel potion. And just pump her full of stat boosters and watch the world burn. But that would assume, of course, that there is, in fact, a Resire Tome. I mean, technically, Marouge could do it, but I mean, really now. Really now, what do I look like to you? And here we find a Wing Potion. Oh, fuck to the Yizaw. Let's send that back as well. That's something I could really use. I could really, really, really use that. Should I just stack Mariel? No, Raffin needs that. I'm going to be good. I'm going to be a good player, and I'm going to give that to Raffin because he severely needs more speed. That would be his one weakness. It's pretty good otherwise. I guess luck would be another one. Oh, but I have all these goddess potions as well. Yeah, let's make Raffin a beast. I mean, really, he's comparable to Neron in most ways. A little bit less on the HP pool. If he were just a tiny bit faster, he'd be like flying Neron, and that's awesome. I really think I might use Latena, and she does have a heal staff, thank fucking god. She might be a decent stand-in healer, is kind of what I'm getting at. Really makes me wish I didn't have to bring Mel to this side, though. It's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, run away like a coward. Yeah, so move it, Raquel. You did good though, girl, you did good. No, not imitate. There we go, an energy potion as well. Oh my god, they're just handing them out like candy. So who wants strength then, I guess would be the next question. Maybe Sasha? Maybe I should stack Runin, because he really sucks. Like, Runin is really bad. But I don't know. It feels like he just charges to the throne 9 times out of 10, so I don't see where I'd be getting my bang for my buck if I did that, you know? Definitely start giving this guy goddess potions, though. Can't believe I didn't think of this sooner. Yeah, I am going to give the energy potion to Sasha. Yeah, I'm going to do it. It seems like it would be more worthwhile, especially because she lost all that magic. So I'm going to have to do this. But now she's just basically unstoppable. I mean, like, look at those stats, dude. That's not even funny. That's like a sick joke gone wrong. And here we get a dragon potion. I'm sensing a pattern here.
I could give it to Sasha as well. I think I'm going to stand on the defensive ones. Because if there is like a Nosferatu tome, I can make Mariel pretty stupid, so I might do that. Teaches the skill Mug. So I don't even have to use Merchant and his bullshit minus 50-50 thing. By the way, you know what? No, I'm going to wait one more turn just to point this out. Because this is a really interesting decision. And I would have not expected this. But check this out. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. I can imitate the enemy. Wild, right? I mean, really. And I'm just generic, but I'm a bishop. That's really cool. I like that. So I could have imitated one of those Dragon Rider guys and just been like super fucking... Wow. All right, well, that being the case, there's nothing else to see here. No, sir, nothing special about this one. We're going to go ahead and capture and be done with it. Yes, sir. I'm glad the battle in the desert went well. I wanted to avoid troubling the citizens living near the Northern Fortress. It seemed to be the best course of action. Your prudent decision, my lord. Besides, this way we have more of a direct route to Castle Roselia. I'm looking forward to seeing that brat Lentenheimer's surprised face. Say, Eugen, have you seen Arcus anywhere? He was here just a moment ago. Where has that ne'er-do-well gone off to? If he's shirking his duties again, so help me, Utona. Jeez, Eugen, calm down. Lena, just hold on. I'm coming to save you. Oh, did he run off on his own? Oh, but I didn't give him anything. No, that's so bad. Oh, jeez. Huh. Interesting. Lord Brother Barker, I have a pressing matter to discuss with you. Julius, there you are. Father is absolutely furious. He's demanding that I arrest you and bring you to the Kanan Hall. I would never, of course, but still. Forget about my troubles, Lord Brother. You just worry about yourself. Now tell me, what do you know about the rebellion in the north? Only what I've heard from others. Apparently, it's the army of Ariel, led by a boy claiming to be Lord Brother's own son. How dare they dishonor our brother's name? You believe they're imposters? Of course I do, and you should too. You saw the aftermath of that blaze 14 years ago. Everything was so charred, it was nigh impossible to tell bone from wood. Just because Sinead and Neva's bodies weren't found doesn't mean they survived. And even if they did survive, why is it that we're only hearing about it now? Lord Brother Arliss searched for them for years, but it's only now, when Kanan is at its weakest, that they appear? It's all much too convenient. Convenient, perhaps, but not impossible. Theodora recently informed me that Rashia has joined with the Northern Rebellion. She says this Sinead boy is genuine. Rashia has. But that means... Julius, you can't be serious! I was amazed myself, too. But Theodora paid a visit to Rashia, and she confirmed with her own eyes that the boy is unmistakably Lord Brother Arliss's son. But if that's true, why did he hide himself until now? And why would he rebel against his home? Do you think he's being used as a figurehead to usurp the kingdom of Kanan? It's certainly possible. But until I hear otherwise, I will trust Rashia's judgment on this. At any rate, we'll have to meet with them in secret to get the full story. You're with me, right, Lord Brother? Of course I am, but Julius, what are we going to do about Vernon? Now that you've abandoned the Zabcellian, it's only a matter of time before he makes his way here. We'll deal with that when it comes to it. In the meantime, he's doing us a favor getting rid of that disgraced Lentenheimer. Damn right. You're welcome, by the way. Alright, Castle Roselia. He's probably in here shitting his pants. Oh no, it's Arcus. I thought it would be Lentenheimer. Come on, Lena. We have to keep running. What's she gonna be? Because she looks like a Pegasus Knight, but that can't be correct. Because all Pegasus Knights are related, so that's impossible. I don't know. Cavalier, maybe? Arcus, I can't do it. I can't run any further. Stop right there. You're under arrest, Knave. Lentenheimer. That's Lord of Roselia to you, scum. Ooh, what a pretty lady.
Is she your girlfriend? I know exactly what to do with you. You there, arrest this girl too. You're going to work real hard for me, little dog of Runins, or else you know who gets it. Oh, I'm such a douche.
Damn it, Christ. Hello, Draco Zombie. How's it going? You know, the thing of it is, right, so that took me about an hour in real time, but considering all I did in that map was move through a desert at a very slow pace, let's keep going. Let's do it. Let's keep going. All right, let us tarry no longer. Carry on into Castle Roselia. All right. I assume that I'm going to have Vega, Murder, Lens, and I Murphys on this map. Blackhearted Roselia. Is it loading? Oh, that's actually really cool. So first of all, I like the way this map looks. Second of all, we get the world map theme as the battle map theme. That's a clever game, clever. Golgotha. Oh, God damn it. Holy shit. This guy is terrifying. Lenzenheimer the Raccoon raises resistance by 7. So there's more than one of these? They just make these for fun? Why does it have 80 crit? This was the sword that... Okay, yeah. This is the one that I didn't notice before. Good God. Holy shit. Ooh, lots of Myrmidons. Okay, that's just fucked. That's just not right. So they can steal my shit. That's not right, game. What's wrong with you? Why would you do that? So, I didn't point this out, but you can buy door keys, and I bought a bunch of those, but I didn't see any chest keys, because that would have been a little bit too easy, I guess. All these thieves' daggers. Oh, please don't snipe the civvies, because you just know you get something good for saving them. Here's Lena. She is a cavalier. She comes with Paragon. Is she better than Arcus? Probably. Arcus isn't very good, so I mean... Oh, it just occurred to me. I'm done with Christ! Oh, God, yes. Back to where you belong, you son of a bitch. All right, Narcus has Lock Touch, of course. Of course. I could bring Julia as well. Oh, I didn't put Julia in with Holmes? Oh, God damn it. Bites me in the ass till the very end, huh? Ah, Vega starts right at the front. How convenient. I'm afraid I have bad news, my lord. Runin's army has taken a detour through the desert and is approaching the castle from the back gate. The city has already been taken and the castle is being swarmed.
That damn brat. This is his home turf, so we can bet he's going to use his superior knowledge of the terrain to his advantage. I feel like he should be more nasally, like more douchey, but I can't quite do it. I can't get more douche out of this. It's like Marouge times 10, but it's... there's only a limit. There's like a limit here. I can only get so douche, you know? What an underhanded bastard.
Underhanded how, my lord? He's just kind of better than you.
Never mind that. I've still got some cards of my own to play. I can see the look on Runin's face now. He'll be completely powerless.
I see. Have you always been this crazy? By the way, Lord Lenzenheimer, who is that creepy old Zoan man in the corner?
Oh, Golgotha. He's a warrior of Gurxil. I hired him to protect me. With him at my side and this dark blade in my grasp, I have nothing to fear. The last lamp will be mine. Get up, Mud of Runin. Time to get to work. Here, put these on.
You're dressing me up like a Shadow Knight? Why would you want that?
Shut up and do as I say. Unless, of course, you don't care about this little girl's head. Let me go. Help me, Sir Arcus. Stop, leave her...
Stop, leave her alone. Fine, I'll do what you want.
Well, don't you look like a man of Gurxil. Now then, when you're in battle, you're forbidden to speak even a single word. Your friends will never even know it's you.
Sir Arcus.
Is it gonna let me know which one it is? Or is it gonna be like, ooh. That could be rough. That could be really rough. Depending on how they go about this.
The Vanguard has reported that the surprise attack on the rear gate was successful. However, Lenzenheimer has already taken hostages and holed up in the castle. Your orders, my lord.
Keep pushing forward, of course. Onward to the castle.
Did nobody notice Argus is gone? I guess we just really don't care about him. Shoot, he's one of these guys, right? Oh, God. And I probably... Oh, God damn. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna kill Argus, aren't I? I'm gonna kill Argus, aren't I? Oh, jeez. Well, he should be the one with the shit stats, right? There is none with shit stats. Unless he's in this room. This is a room, right? Yeah, there's a door right there. Okay, this is gonna be ass. I'm gonna have to redo this one at least once, huh? Well, here's the thing, right? They have thieves' daggers, and I don't want them to steal my shit, so I think if I use Vega and have him equipped... Oh, I don't want to use the Shram, but, like... But the Shram is looking kind of bummy. I can't do that. I can't afford to break it here. So, I'm gonna not. Is that my controller or something? Oh, no. I hit imitate. Oh, that's really annoying, actually. Who is this? This is Neron. Why did I bring Neron? Don't ask me, man. He's still pretty good, though. Still pretty good. Has 5 movement. You know, 5 movement. Pretty good. Raffin, I just brought so that he could use the Wing Potion because I forgot to. I think he could use Lances unmounted, right? I thought he could. Or is that strictly just Christ? Okay, no, he can. Good. So I'm hoping that I can get a Sage's Cloak on this map. That'd be just fantastic. Just for the record, here's how I see this map playing out in my mind's eye right about now. So, oh wait, what's this? What the hell was that? Huh? Okay, I didn't see that coming at all. I guess the walls hate me or something. I'm surprised he didn't steal my shit. Oh, well. And there it is. Okay, so that distraction aside, what I was going to say is one of these Shadow Knights is most definitely Arcus, right? Here's the problem. I'm betting that in order to recruit him, I'm going to need Lena. And you can see why this is a problem. Because she starts nowhere near me. Okay, not a bad one. And it also just occurred to me that Rochelle has Vantage, so maybe that runs in the family if I have any luck at all. Let's see, can I talk with Runin? No. Not that he would trust a Shadow Knight. After what happened last time. Yeah, missing that Bolgadon, not so good. Well, I'm gonna need mages to fry those guys, so... Raruj, do your thing. Wrong guy? There we go. Phew. Recovery. Thunder, then? Yeah, Thunder will do it. So why can they attack me through the wall, but I can't attack them anyways? Why is that fair? I assume there's some sort of, like... I don't know, Arbalest or something behind this wall? Come now, Gabe. At least play fair if you're gonna do like that. Ugh. Another useless adept. Thank you, Raquel. Thank you so much, Raquel. Can you sense the sarcasm? Nice magic, by the way. Ooh, Slayer. Not bad. That's actually really good for her. Let's give a kill to Leone. Probably gonna be Arcus, right? Hopefully the game at least acknowledges it. Like, when I kill him... Hopefully he has a death quote, so that when I have to inevitably replay the map. What was the effect of this? Ah, yes, raises defense by 10. Very balanced. I don't think we've seen the map animation. Let's do it. Oh, it looks like a mushroom cloud. Probably because he got blown the fuck up. See, I want to throw Runin, like, right here, because he can take the hit, but, like, the Arbalests. Are they Arbalest? They're either Arbalest or Ballista, but Arbalest makes more sense because this is a castle map. Similarly, I don't really want to get blown back by Worm. I think I will begrudgingly equip the Shram here. I won't go on the offense, though. Won't go on the offense, though. By the way, I really like how I didn't get my shit back after I killed the guy that stole it. Oh, no, what are the... What the fuck was that? Okay. So noted, there's a Chukonu over there. Now I know. Okay, that's really fair. That's really fair. How the fuck? I don't like that because that's not even they're not even trying. That's just blatantly bullshit. That's just blatantly bullshit, game. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yep, and here comes a really awesome level up. Nope, I guess not really. It's gonna be one of those guys. Oh, god damn it. And none of them are ass. So it's like, how am I supposed to know? This map, huh? Well, this is certainly a map. Okay, this time, make sure I stay far away from that wall, which is apparently... I don't even know. That's like, that's so dumb. They deliberately went out of their way to make this map bullshit. That's crazy. That's wild. I mean, really. They could not have that couldn't be a mistake. That had to be intentional, right? Okay, so here comes the Arbalest. By the way, nice 10 damage. Nice damage there. Okay, speed this time. Luck. Okay. Not horrible. Like, you're gonna hit Vega. Who hits Vega? That's crazy. Yeah. That's what you get. Yeah, try and steal my shit, huh? Man, this chapter is ultimate bullshit. What is going on? Oh, come now. You have like 30% chance at best. Don't do me like this. Let me guess. Here's a hit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Where's my soul, by the way? There you go. Good enough. Good enough. No strength this time, though. Ugh, bummer. Really wish I could see what was in there, because if I could, it would be dead. Oh, yes, it would be very dead. Don't you worry. Oh, I actually won't die from this, so I should be good. And if I have to, I can double physic. There's the soul. Kinda would prefer to drag out there, though. Honestly. Drop a meteor on his head. How about you? Ooh, Terra. Yeah, I haven't had a chance to see that yet. That was awesome. That was also very similar to a nuke. Coincidence? I don't think so. You can hear him moving in there. How come they can do that? Seriously, it's like Haga just said, fuck it, I'm out of ideas for a challenge. How about this? Fog of War inside of a locked door. But we'll make it Advanced War style. The AI is not going to care at all. You, on the other hand, have to abide by the rules. Please tell me I have... Nope, he defaulted to the Armor Slayer. That sucks. That's my own fault, though. The worm guy didn't move. Yeah, I can kill him, so let's do that. Ugh! Alright. Moving right along. I'm gonna go ahead and Shroom this guy, because I don't want to risk getting bopped by worm. Plus, I need to proc something anyways, and the Shroom makes it easy to do that. Come on. Come on, Vega. There we go. I knew he could do it. One of these guys is gonna be Arcus, and I'm gonna be upset. I already know it, because if the game is willing to throw, like, Fog of War bullshit at me in the middle of a map, then it's like, you already know they're gonna set you up for failure. I don't need a guide or anything like that to tell me about this one. No, this chapter sucks ass. Ugh, that hurts. I hope nothing else is in range of her. They shouldn't be- Oh god, why? This is the dumbest idea for a map of all time. If not the dumbest, it's certainly up there. Where? Which one is it? Which one is it, man? None of these guys are shit, though. So it's like, maybe they're not Arcus. I don't know. It's gonna be. I already know. I know how this game works. I'm inside your head, Gaga. I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing here. Thing is, I don't think I can afford to be slow with Rudin either. because, like, the longer I take to do that, essentially, the worse things get for me. I think, right? If I do it like that, next turn he'll be able to do it from a corner tile, so maybe he won't be able to get sniped by literally everything. Rochelle's totally fine because of the Sun Flame. Leone will probably get destroyed like she did last time, so I don't really want to mess with that. Neron's still pretty beefy, even off horse. Narcus, maybe I should have had him imitate somebody with a lot of defense. But it's a little bit too late for that now. Enemy turn 4, okay. Still no sign of Argus. Unless he decided to get really, really good when he joins the enemy team. Which is a possibility. I wouldn't put it past the game at all. Oh god, tornado. Woohoo! Way to go, guys. Show him what's up. Nice crit, Vega, nice crit. I expect nothing less from the best. Come on. Fine. I'll allow it just this once, though. Only because you still one-rounded him. Alright, here come the Black Knight Brigade. I really need to get to that door before they get to me. Oh, and that thief, though, he's going for my shit. I've just realized. Gee, sure wish I had Plum on this side. These guys all look the same. I could have Vega kill this guy here and now, but no. I want him to push on his crusade. I want to be done with this. This is horse shit. Give me this door. Give me this door key. Like that. Trade him the door key. He has a magic shield of his own, so I think he'll be good on that. He also has a fruit, so he shouldn't be in too much danger. Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna break the Shram here, though, because that's dumb as hell. Why would I do that? Should have given him a better or a more suitable weapon to use here. I don't know what I should do. Because Mariel can hide. I could use the Aura Rain. Would that hit the guys inside that room? Because if so, I honestly am considering burning another one right here. But the thing of it is, I don't know how much health they have. I don't know if I can one-round them. Or one-shot them, rather. Although I did just give her the magic potion. And with the encircle, she'd have a lot of might. I don't know. I don't think she could do it, though. Maybe if I could somehow promote her. Okay, attack Marisha. Don't kill him, though. What?! Do I even care? I really don't, but... This game, man. Hold on. I think I'm gonna end it, but I wanna see what's in this room. I have to see what's in this room. I have to see what's in this room, and I have to see what the fuck is up with Arcus. Okay, we get it. We get it. That's so many. And again, they all look exactly the same. Okay, I just gotta see what's in this room, honestly. There we go. That was a little bit lucky, but I will take it. What exactly is murdering me? Oh, good. Drop a thieves dagger. What is this bullshit? Female archers? I think, maybe, possibly. Doesn't really say. Bow soldier. What was his crit rate, by the way? It was one! It was one! It was one! So next time we're going to come back and kick this map's ass. Oh yes, we're going to kick this map right in the ass. So if you enjoyed this, feel free to leave a like, comment, and do whatever you want to do. I'm going to be off crying somewhere. Anyways, guys, till next time, hope you have a good one. Peace.